Apologize. New webcam.
I am changing the title right now, CG. Thank you.
Watch. Change my title. All right, let's play. So I don't remember where we were since last time, but hey, it is what it is. Oh, who insults this thing? That's loud. Where the volume? The A here. All right, what do you want me to do? How about Abby Biff? It's just a big collection. So. I'll pick up the cemetery. That's gonna be a pain in the butt. So this takes place during Duster's chapter. Okay, but no more left for that. Next is a happy box. Alright. At least Mapson helps you out a little bit. That's good, I guess. Look at the little monkey. Look at the little monkey. Silly monkey. Reminds me of the that one adult who was like, stupid monkey. This guy? I really don't know what the happy box does. Oh, it's like a TV. Did he order one? Alright, let's go. After this, I have to do the dance on the underground, and then I'll be okay. And I'll be fine. I think next chapter 4 is when we start Lucas's chapter, so we should be okay with that one. Oh gosh, I hope so, actually. Very slow going, to be honest with you. Why does it still say Final Fantasy? It's weird. Why does it do that to me? There we go. Should be okay. That's weird. It didn't change my tags for the reason. I don't know what's going on, to be honest with you. I have no idea what's going on, but I'll be fine. It'll be okay. Dust yourselves. Was it this girl? This guy? I love me your monkey. Dang, they have candles and everything. Come on, let's go, Salsa. Come along, Jeffrey. Thank you. I guess we can find out what happened since last time, so let's do a recap real quick. So in the last episode, or the last time I streamed this, we were just starting this, and if I remember correctly, we did the first, we're on chapter 3 right now, we did the beginning of chapter 2, chapter 1, chapter 2, got some backstory, and now chapter 3. Mother 3 is actually the darkest one of the series. It's actually pretty crazy how much they deviate from this game to the first two, because the first two were really lighthearted to begin with. And then we got to a point where it was like, oh crap, this got really dark. And then this game looks really lighthearted, I'm not gonna lie. It looks really just normal, but there's like a really dark undertone in it. Not dark undertone, it's like the story itself is really dark. As you play along, you'll see why. It gets really messed up. Trying to see. We don't have that much left in the salsa chapter. After this, it's gonna be pure main game from now on. I think chapter 5 or 6 is the longest. One of those. Yeah. This is everything I have to fight on the way back. The game basically tells you you gotta fight these on the way back. I don't think they'll attack me while I have the box, but. Oh, while I'm here, I think I can get some antidotes. I'm gonna get one, just, I'm gonna get like two of them, just in case. Alright, let me save it. It says do it under 23 minutes or something. Already. I think I did it under 23 minutes. Let's see if he'll reward me. It's probably gonna shock me, which pisses me off. This legit pisses me off. I don't like this dude. All in under 3 minutes. He's an ass. Kind of the game establishes the fact that you gotta hate this dude no matter what. In game time or 25 minutes? Oh, you did it under 3 minutes. So I'm guessing the route you're supposed to take. Well, I know the route you're supposed to take, but I don't really feel like doing it again. Alright, let's go in here. No, we did not find it. Maybe we did. You fools! They're all scared. Stable. I think I know what's gonna happen. I gotta go to the basement. Oh, a monkey. Don't run in here, just a cramp. Lol. Alright, we'll go to the basement. I completely forgot where the entrance to the basement was. Truthfully. It's been such a long time. Yeah, it has been a really long time. I'm just kidding, I know exactly where it is. Gotta do the monkey dance. Up, left. Right. Up. Okay. It's the monkey dance. You can do it manually, or you can just... He's gonna shake his booty. He did not shake his booty at all. Wow. Ass. That wasn't cool, man. The ghost frog. I think I gotta fight something, kid. Get rid of the dung. He's like bunny monkey den. I gotta let facade attack. I gotta let facade attack. That gives me no damage. It sounds like Yoshi too. I think I got too many of these too. Why didn't they make Salsa like a permanent party member? Would have been more useful than a darn dog. Funny monkey. Funny monkey. Monkey's so funny. Do they? Oh, he missed. Didn't work. Don't bomb rush me, please. I really need to stop to attack. Thank you. Gosh darn it. another antidote. I have plenty. Because I'm gonna use this beef jerky. Do monkeys like cheese? A lot of beef jerky. Not that I'm complaining. Spooky, scary skeleton that shivers down your spine. Chip banana. Eat this nut bread. Better pull on that. Pull the lever, front. Sure, why not? What does it do? Oh, it flushes me. Oh, there they were. After them, after them, go after them. Let's go. Return to Yaddo Inn for now. Alright, let's go back to the inn. Thank you. Yes, I'm saving a lot. By the way. I think it starts you off at level 7 when you barely begin with Lucas next chapter. Oh well, you're gonna see his butt. Dead. Not POS, is it? Hope not. I hope it's not POS. Oh, they're running away from me. They're scared. They're scared. Oh God. Get out of my way. Get out of my way now. Back. Kumatora. Oh man. Oh, this is starting to become cursed. Happiness. What a jerk. Keeps shocking me. Salsa. forest also. Okay. That's not where I'm supposed to go. I guess. This is the game telling me. Going the wrong way. I'm gonna save it real quick. Alright, go. Take off the collar, please. All right, go swipe it. Oh God. Release. Destroying it. And it's gonna fall off right now, hopefully. Run! Just run, Kumatora. Skedaddle! Just drop banana peels everywhere. Jerk. Unless they give me someone to fight. Alright, let's go. Bag of pork chip. Nice. We can all fight, so. Let's see if it shocks all of them. I don't know if she gains the exact same. Well, I'm not gonna say that. already know where to go here. Alright, let's go. No luck. Looks like ramen. Someone's making ramen, I think. We're surrounded. Alright, well. Oh god. Let's see what monkey crits work. I beat it. Let's see what monkey mimic does. 107. Eat it. Can't stop crying. Come on, Wes. Ah. What would happen? Hang on, I'll use an ancient banana right now. Hang on, I got an idea. Oh god, my mic. I got an idea though. What happens if I were to do that? And that. Slip violent with the wolf. Thunder. Offense increase. Wes, I need you to attack, dude. Jeez, please. I'm just recovering my life right now. I think it'll live. I'll be fine. I'm gonna keep Kumatora alive because she's the one with his own damage. Just gonna have to use a magic gelatin. And it's dead. See if it'll throw a cannonball. Bird. All right, let's go. Alright, can it end already? Just keep thundering it. Oh, it's dead. Nice. I don't think it matters at this point. Thank you. three more are gonna, like, two more are gonna do. Alright, let's go. Hey, look, it's Lucas. Go. What's going on? Uh-oh. What's going on? It's okay. Move out of the way. Go! Alright, let's go. Karma is... the biznitch. All I gotta say. Even in a tank, they're afraid of it. Eat him! Eat him! Eat him! Eat him! Yes. 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 Poetic justice at its glory. Poetic justice. He's gonna let me know about everything. He's gonna fill me in soon. Yes. I'm pretty much gonna start main game right about now. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Mongche. Exactly how the newly come peddler went. Let me get some non-specific candy that I have laying about. Just laying about. Very non-descriptive sour candy that I have just laying about. Non-descriptive, of course, because I'm not sponsored, I'm not gonna say. You don't get a free pass from me, buddy. Alright. Let's go. Let's finish this, and then we pop. Cool. Chapter 3, and... I went from that... childhood home. And you're gonna see the city change significantly. Because capitalism was introduced. Thank you. ever since capitalism is introduced. That still makes me laugh. Let's go, though. I'm gonna start the game already. Because there's a lot we got to do right now. See how much time has passed. Yep. There we go. I am now a big boy. Now there's a railway that I can go to. Just recline the stunts. 3 years later. The Tasmilly village became more rural. Rural. A lot more rural. Everything costs money. I already know the truth about Facade too. He's still here. I whooped his ass. Get a flashback to that day. Okasan. Damn. Alright, the dog is a part of my party, just FYI. Going here. Freak ass lightning storm. Oh yeah, he's a full-on party member. Let's see if I can get a better stick. Alright, now I think he can store my money now. Turn flies. Yes. Save. Of course I want to save. Alright, so. Let's go. Alright, let's get a maps. How much does it charge to mark my map for me now? Made it pusher. It's definitely going bald. Maps. Yeah, let's not. I mean, now it's changed big time. Talk to Wes. Your grandfather's upstairs to the left. Alec. That's called sexual harassment nowadays. Lol. What is that? Over here. ruining the village. Shave your game, Shenny. Sure, why not? Times. Lightning hit his house 1 million times. The retirement home. Old man's paradise. This is like a condemned building. I know where you're supposed to go. Just put it down here. So, we don't sense the themes. They introduced TVs and all that. Now all everybody does is goes inside and uses their happy boxes. That's about it. So, by the way, the reason there's a crap ton of frogs around here is because I'm gonna whoop his ass. He's ignoring me. I'm gonna whoop his ass. That's gonna happen. These were free before. Potato-like men are my type. Alright, so let's go to the train station. I believe it's up here. Has to be him. Alright, so period. His dad, I wonder. Alright, so because we're not gonna be able to ride the train. Hold it. What's he gonna tell me? Alright. Life is saved. Okay, well. Will you let me go into the tunnel? Giving me work to do. Okay, well. Alright, let's see what's... Okay, let's see how the hell we can get over there. Where am I supposed to go? I completely forgot. Oh, wait. Talk with your mom. Alright, well. Alright, can the train come? Is the train coming already? No. Okay, so now what? Okay, so now can I go in? Again? Alright, where did I go? Go home. Forget about this tunnel. Okay. Any more than you have. All right, let's beat his ass. Whoop, that's gonna happen. But whoop that ass. He wants that work, guys. He wants that work. Now we can get on the train. We should be okay to get. We should have been okay to get on the train. I already know what to do. I guess it's been a couple of years. I've just been defying facade the entire time. So he just hates you. Like off the bat. First you stop him. Then he just hates you off the bat. Just completely. And utterly hates you on that. So do I. Hate this dude. Alright, now I can go. Alright. Give you this. Bed. Thanks, dude. By the way, yes. You could actually get hit by a train here. Basically make you trip balls, in other words. Alright, that don't last that. In Earthbound, it lasts a... There's a weapon that I can get from one of these dudes. Damn. Butterflies that restore your health somewhere around here. We got a tutorial for them. Oh, this guy is the one I want to fight. These guys drop a really good weapon. Squawking stick drops good weapons. So I gotta, if I find more, I'm gonna keep grinding for the weapon that you get from them. Oh my god. Lucas! Yes! Oh my god, I barely live. Bread roll, oh my god. This game is, can't run with this dude. I need that butterfly. Or need a hot spring. Ah, shit. Nothing I can do about that. ...60 damage per turn! I'm not gonna be able to do anything. This game's hard. Yeah, and I lose half my money too, with bullshit, but whatever. Plus every RPG, I suppose. Alright, let me grind a little bit. I do have to grind, unfortunately. Fortunately, I do have to grind, so bear with me, please. Going. Good thing this. Also, that stick has like a 5% chance of it dropping. I need that fresh egg though. I do need all the healing items I can get. You could also turn last second. There we go. Hey Tyler, how you doing, dude? ¿Cómo estás? I'm just over here playing some Moda 3. It's like been a couple days that I played it. They're really good. I like them. Earthbound series, yeah. They're actually, honestly, pretty good RPGs. By the way, this game's hard. Like, I'm not even lying. This game is hard. Like, eat it! Damn it! Lucas, Bony, it's up to you. If that's it, that's it. I'm just gonna die. I lose half my money. This game's hard. The beginning of this game is really hard, especially because you don't have any skills, you don't have anything, you don't have good equipment, you have nothing. And also, it's really hard to get a rhythm, and they use things like that, which is annoying. I'm gonna grind. I'm just gonna grind. The reason I'm fighting those things too is because they have a 5% chance of dropping a weapon. A really good weapon too. So. Lucas and Bony. Yeah. Pretty much. Edible shrooms. Alright, I'm gonna get high off shrooms right now. Let me give it to the dog. So, this game really does force you to grind in the very beginning. Like, I should be like at almost level 30 for this dungeon coming up. So, I should be okay. At least level 25 to 30. It'll be fine. Okay. Let's find out. Let's just fight this dude. Let's fight this dude. Let's see if I can get the weapon from him. Oh god. Mushroom? I hate this dude. Mushroom headbutt. No, dick. It's a lot of XP that I'm really throwing away. If I don't beat him. Come on, Bony. Okay. Like I said. This game's hard. in the beginning. You die a lot in the beginning. You go into the forest and like grind. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm grinding in here for a little while. It's the only thing I can think of to do. Because I also get a little healing spot here too, so. Oh, I have money. Cool. So the frogs give you your money that you earn in battle. So I can go buy items now. Okay, so at least I had money. Dude, it's been such a long time since I played this game. It's amazing. I beat this way back in 2012. Let's keep doing this until I hit at least level 30. I want to be over leveled as hell for this. Dead. Edible shroom. Just eat these. Bony. Well, did you know that the Earthbound series was an RPG like this? The only reason I ask is not a lot of people know that the Earthbound series is an RPG. I do the most damage, so the dog don't get to enjoy mushrooms. Oh my god, what did I do? Actually, let's beat this dude first, real quick. I need to fight another one. Because, oh, Bony's really low. I I need it to not think. And it attacked them. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, well. Oh my god, I barely lived. I'm doing this is because Bony, don't attack me, dick. The squawking sick man. Well, okay, good. Dead. Okay, you. I'm gonna kill. Oh my god. All that for trying to get a damn weapon. SMH, SMH, SMH. I need more healing item. This is really annoying. It's just grinding. I haven't even figured out. There we go. Guaranteed it. Moonwalk in here. I was gonna grind in the forest, it's like the easiest place to do it. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do what I said I was gonna do. So, forgive me for a second. I'm gonna grind in the forest. Cause like I said, it'd be easier to do it. And the only reason I say that is cause there's a healing spot nearby, so. See if I can grind to at least level 20 before I do it. It's hard. I think they really upped the difficulty spike in this game. But then again, it never got any localization here anyway, so I'm thinking that the difficulty spike was on purpose. So this is basically I'm playing on pure Japanese difficulty right now. So that's why it's very difficult. I did say I was gonna stop. I gave myself a self-imposed restriction till 8:30 because I didn't want to get food. but I don't know. Bonnie is level 13 now. I don't know if I learned PSI yet. I don't even think the only one I learned is PSI Rockin' or something. I need my AoE already, man. Get money from the frogs as you level up, so as you fight battles. Alright, I'm gonna guess and say... that it should be okay. I hope it's okay. I'll be fine. Skip a few battles if I can. See, I ran and it immediately just put me in the battle again. I'm mad. Actually upset. Fighting that damn stick until I get what I want from it. Son of a bitch. Lucas! Oh my god, he lived barely! Oh my god. Okay, so basically if there's a timer, if I can get a healing item in before I actually faint or die, I'm golden. I'm Persona 4 golden, to be exact. that guy. So it's squawking ability. It's such a pain in the ass. I need to find more squawking sticks. Can you learn something now, Lucas? Come on, man. I need you to learn life up at least. Gypsy. Never heard of PSI. Oh god, what is she doing to me? Life up. PK home run. Oh god, what did she do to me? By the way, they look male, but they're really genderless. So now I unlock this, so now I get to do this. Now I have an AoE. So now I'm gonna go grind these damn sticks. All I gotta do is immediately just wreck him. Hey, can we stop squawking, you little punk? What am I doing? Sorry about this, but I am gonna grind those stupid chicken sticks. So I really need to. I want to get the weapon that this damn thing drops is like so worth. Almost 16. Alright, now that I have the PK moves. It makes just things everything so much easier. Don't you squeak, bastard. Only reason I'm doing that is to speed up this, the process. I'm just gonna do it. No damn weapon. Like 5% chance of getting it. I'm actually slightly upset. Let's go. With a weapon. It takes such a long time to get it. It's not even funny. Come on, I want that damn weapon. Give me the weapon. Give me the weapon. Give me the weapon. I wonder if there's more up here. Look at an old dude. What's up? Alright. I look so fair. Butterfrog. Implying that he's fat. Oh, so that just recovers your SP. I don't need to get it. I'm gonna be AOEing things. I hate those dogs, by the way. I really do. I hate them with a passion. Get away! Hopefully. Got a sprinting bomb. That's useful. Ish. Take that. Oh, there are more squawking sticks that I can fight. I am not fighting. Okay, here they are. Yes. Stick. I don't care anymore. I want this damn weapon. I needs it. I wants it. I needs it. I deserve the battle. Sleep powder. Gosh darn it. I think you can make it dizzy. Come on, give me the weapon already. Why the hell is it summoning enemies? Feverish, like when they get feverish, basically means that you learn new PSI moves. I'm gonna keep grinding those things because I really need to grind these things. Because I want that weapon. It's like, I don't need the weapon. I can get a weapon at the next dungeon, but the weapon that I'm trying to get, I think it's 100% worth it. I would say. I'd say it's 100% worth it. Anyway. Yeah, I need some TP. Alright, fellas. I'm actually gonna get off it. I will see you guys later because it's getting kinda late. Thank you all so much for watching. Arigato gozaimasu, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.